Leslie Sterling of Paramount Sports, and today I'm going to break down and predict maybe the biggest game of the weekend in college football. It's a game between the Georgia Bulldogs and the South Carolina Gamecocks. Now, before I break down and predict this game for you, just want to let you know what's going on at Paramount Sports. Well, we're off another winning week. We've now won 5 out of 6 weeks since the start of the preseason football. We hit our big 40 to 50 unit selection last week with a 45 unit play on the BYU Cougars. They thrashed the Texas Longhorns 41-7. We're now 22-2 on our 40 to 50 unit selections over the last 5 years. If you're not already with Paramount Sports, two ways to get involved this weekend. You can purchase, starting Thursday morning, 7 games for just $147. It's called our Super 7. 7 games, $147. Or you can get 7 weeks of my executive phone service. This is where you call in daily. All my games are rated between 10 and 50 units. You're going to get between 12 and 15 games a week. And that is just $497. And if you use coupon code SAVE50, takes the Super 7 down to just $97 for 7 games this weekend in college and pro football, or the 7 weeks of executive phone service, 12 to 15 games a week for just $447. Use coupon code SAVE50, ParamountSports.com, or 800-400-9741. Now, on to this big game, the Georgia Bulldogs -6 at South Carolina. Well, as I told you early in the season, South Carolina's defense, just not good. Last year, they allowed 154 yards per game on the ground, over 4.3 yards per carry. Not any better this year. So far, after 2 games, already allowing 150 yards per game on the ground. And they're going to face, by far, their toughest challenge in Todd Gurley, the star running back for Georgia. And they got 3 reserves behind him who would start for almost anyone. And that's the good part about the South Carolina defense. The bad part, their pass defense is rated 124th in the country out of 128 teams. Georgia had a bye to predict and game plan for this game, so they will have a strong game plan going into this ball game. And I have a feeling Steve Spurrier is going to throw everything but the kitchen sink. And I don't think it's because he so much likes to use trickery. I think he's absolutely desperate. Last year, Georgia won 41-30. I think you're going to see more of the same here. I think the Bulldogs -6 roll 45-31. Take Georgia here. You like to get involved with Paramount Sports? ParamountSports.com or 800-400-9741 and start winning today.